All right, I'm here with the winner, Amir Albazi. Amir, first of all, congratulations on an outstanding performance. You're one of the more hyped and exciting contenders in this division, but we haven't seen you inside the octagon in a year and a half. What has that been like, and how good does it feel to come back and win in such a resounding fashion?
Again, how does it feel in good fashion to win after 18 months?
I feel great. I'm just fucking with you, Joe.
Talking to me in English. I'm like, what's going on here?
I'm just fucking with you, Joe. I love to be here.